Pahrump to Mountain Springs Trail. 11 of us from Pahrump Valley four-wheelers taking a run today. Ought to be fun. Looks like the gang's all here. Let's go.
This first section of the trail starts here at the end of Kellogg and takes us out to 160, where we'll cross over to Trout Canyon.
Narrow spot on this levee you gotta kind of watch out for. Everybody getting across 160, trying to be safe. All right, everybody made it across the highway in good shape. We are doing great.
Well, let's fast forward a little bit and get up to the trail. This is where we've turned off of Trout Canyon and are now on the Pahrump to Mountain Springs Trail. It's a lot narrower. There is two-way traffic, but it's kind of interesting. Out here trail riding with a group, you always want to make sure everybody stays together. So what we recommend, when you come to an intersection, if you can't see the Jeep behind you, wait until you can. That way everybody makes the same turns. out here, you always wonder where they go, so I paused a little bit to kind of take a glance at my Onyx map system. Looks like this trail just goes up a ways and dead ends. But you never know. Sometimes there's mine sites, springs, old cabins, things of historical value, something to look at. So we always take a look at the map, see if they have anything highlighted that we can go check out.
Pause. Everybody stretch your legs for a minute. Now they're all gathering up.
He wants 22.
Oh. I heard you and I had to yell at him because he went in the Jeep.
Thank you.
way up in elevation, vegetation is starting to change a little bit. Getting a little cooler. Nice. This is a maintained road, I believe, by the Forest Service, because every now and then when it rains, there'll be a washout or the road will be overtopped with debris, but I believe the Forest Service maintains it, and then probably a few of the off-grid homesteaders up here will do what they need to do to be able to get through.
Place there up on the hill on the right looks like they got some teepees set up in their backyard. Thank you. Got some people up here camping, enjoying the scenery.
Yep. It looks like one of our guys, Ed, had lost a bolt out of his steering stabilizer. Couldn't find a bolt, so we just removed the steering stabilizer and on we go.
This parking lot's got a few people in it. We'll go to the next one. We'll come up to another wide spot where we can all pull in.
The placard and e-clamp placard.
Hey, would you look at that? They got some of them aspen trees over there. This little place over here.
And this is where the Pahrump Trail meets up with Lovell Canyon. This is basically the end of our run. We're going to stop here for a little break and then head on out.
Yeah, I found us a parking lot and it's only got one U-Haul in it.
From this point down, Lovell Canyon is mostly a paved road. Thank you. makes for a fast trip when you speed up the clip.